So just to give a bit of a feel for what it's like on 40 meters here in the CW band, I've got it on the lower sideband filter, so it's obviously not notching down, but it just gives you a feeling how this might compare with a more traditional radio. I'm going to just sort of tune across the CW band. It's here in the UK, central England, and it's Sunday lunchtime, so not a particularly good time for DX, but we'll just see what there is there.